In my political career over the years, I've been at the receiving end of much vitriol and deliberate falsehood thrown at me to cause maximum damage to my reputation and my political prospects. I know what it is like to be unable to protect members of your family from the mud aimed at you, but which splashes on them as well.